There is no proposal under consideration to give India the most favored nation MFN status, Pakistan Commerce Minister Khurram Dastgir Khan has said. The minister said this in the National Assembly on Friday while responding to a question. He said the existence of a negative list was a clear indication that the MFN status had not been given to India, Dawn newspaper reported. Khan also said that since Modi government took over last year, no bilateral trade talks had taken place. The minister said that being a member of the World Trade Organization, Pakistan raised its security concerns at international forums when it came to trade with India. India granted the MFN status to Pakistan in 1996, but Pakistan is yet to reciprocate to that. Grant of status to India would help in further boosting trade between the countries.